In closing the show today, people, again, as I say, we could keep going. My time is running out. But I just want to ask this. Would you intervene if you saw a parent treating their child badly? Or would you think, you know, it's bad, but I will do nothing. It's not my place. I can't get involved. So I'm just curious. What do you do when you see bad parenting? That's link 47, Kairos. And well, I just want to know.
That, it really is, you know, I can't walk past. But if I see a young lady and a guy is out there physically, you know, doing something, I'm going to say something.
Yeah.
And same, if it's they're physically just wailing on their child in public and just out of control, even if it's just to jar them back into reality, I'm going to say something. Because we go in this world, we just go through too much to where we just don't say anything, and that moment where we say something can possibly save someone's life, really.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, wow, you know, can you imagine? Because again, it's a child, isn't it? And they, one, they don't know any better because they're a child, and two, they may not realize they're in danger, because depending on how young they are, you know, they just, you need to help them. If you can help them and you can think they're in danger, you just wouldn't want to turn away, would you? But some people are too scared, as you say, to approach the parent and say whatever, because they don't know if the parent's going to turn on them. So it's and the thing is, I'm sitting there thinking, well, this is the thing. You don't really know until you're there in the moment and you see something and you think, I have to say something, or I don't want to say something, I'm going to have to not say anything. What do you do? You don't know until, depending on what's happening, isn't it? You can't say.
Well, but you got to, again, just my opinion, we have to start living in this world instead of just being in this world.
Yeah.
And so, to me, you're just in the world if you, like, there was something that in New York, there was this former tennis player that got arrested by this cop, and the cop just rushed on up on him and grabbed him and arrested, didn't even say he was a cop or anything.
Oh, yeah, I saw that. Yeah,
he just grabbed him. And then in the camera, you can see this guy just walking past, not even stopping or looking or anything. And I know that's a different situation because it's adults and you don't know what's going on. Yes. But he didn't, you know, pull out a camera and film him or nothing like that. There was no, hey, you know, what's going on? He didn't know. So those circumstances, I can have see that. I can see walking past that and not really getting involved.
Yeah, because you just can't see anything to begin with to think, okay, I need to intervene or...
Right.
Yeah.
But if it's a person, if I see somebody and they are just wailing on their child, I mean, just really, really out of control.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm like, hey, guy, you could hurt him. Or I'm going to go up and say, hey, you know, I know they may have done something that upset you. I'm a parent too. But hey, you know, you may go to jail. So, hey, you know, chill out a little bit. Hopefully that will bring them back. And I would hope somebody would do the same with me if I was nuts.
If you ever got to that point. Because it's amazing, isn't it? Oh, my God. Sometimes, I mean, there's parents who leave their kids in cars and all sorts of stuff. And they probably don't think they're doing anything wrong. But again, you don't know. You don't want the car to roll off. You don't know what could happen. Somebody, as you said, somebody could walk past and try and steal the child out of the car. I mean, oh, my God. There's all sorts of things, isn't it? So it's hard. But you've got to try and think, okay, how would I feel if that was my child in danger? Would somebody step in and try and help them?
You have to. You really do.
Yeah. It's wow, people. Whew, today's show! Again, as I say, we could keep going. My time has run out. Again, here on Ask About the Show, we talk about all sorts of things. And we love to share with you. It has been Share Saturday with Vengeance. And I know you guys have enjoyed it because we've loved seeing your interactions with us on Twitter and Facebook and on all social media. Please come and find me again. You guys know where I am, but if you don't, at Ask Avani Show on Twitter. Come and find me, Avani Elizabeth, on Facebook. Oh my goodness. Come and find me on LinkedIn. I am loving the love, as I've said before, that you guys are showing us on all social media and everywhere. So yes, please keep it coming. I have to say, again, a big thank you to K-Rose for today.
What's up, Avani? Hey.
I know, wherever you may be around the world, we love you. Please keep in touch with us. Please keep listening. You have been listening to Ask Avani Show. Are we going to play out the same tune this week?
As usual.
Because we have had, and I have definitely had, something on my mind. So, yes. This week has been very interesting. I hope you guys enjoyed some of the tracks that I chose as well, because some of them were in honor of Carnival, which we had over here in a couple of weeks ago in the UK. And also for today's show topic, because we were talking about parenting, and I do remember growing up with a lot of these old school soca tunes and things like that. So I wanted to just share them with you today. Just a little trip down memory lane. So yeah, it's been real. I'm saying goodbye and signing out. And we will be back very soon for another edition. So don't touch that dial. You know where we are. This is the place to be on a Saturday afternoon. Thank you so much for your time. I'm signing out, people. Bye. Baby, there's something on my mind. I just have to tell you. There's only been one time that I had to turn away from you. We've been talking, and you asked me how I felt for you.
You have been listening to the Get Global Network podcast of the Ask Avani Show. You can hear the show live on Saturdays at 3 p.m. in London, 9 a.m. Central Time in the U.S. on SoMetro Radio, one of the original member stations of the Get Global Network. Listen to the show on the go or hear replays of previous shows by installing any of the Get Global Network apps, like SoMetro Magazine for your cell phone. The apps are available for download on both Google Play and iTunes App Store. Take the time to subscribe to our podcast via iTunes, Stitcher, TuneIn, or the Spreaker podcast networks.